एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मास्टर मैथमेटिक्स बाय शारजी मोहनदास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द 10th स्टैंडर्ड सीबीएसई चैप्टर 5 अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 18 इज दिस अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन इज ऑल सिलेबस सेम प्रॉब्लम्स। दिस इज सीबीएसई क्वेश्चन। In all syllabus, the arithmetic progress syllabus is same. So you have to practice different syllabus means you get an idea in any which type of problem will come into a board examination that will help you to achieve 90 marks. That's why I am practicing different type syllabus. Okay, so keep watching on my channel. Our channel's main aim is to achieve 90 plus marks in your board examination. That is why I am practicing different types of different syllabus problems practicing here. Okay, so let us see today's class. The sum of 4th and 8th terms of AP is 24 and the sum of 6th and 10th term is 44. Find the first three terms. Okay, we have to find the arithmetic progression. First three terms of the arithmetic progression. How to find the arithmetic progression means we have to know first term and the common difference. Then only you can write as an arithmetic progression. That is a number sequence. Okay. From here given condition is a sum of two terms is this and sum of another two terms is this. We have to write the arithmetic progression. Let us see how to do. Okay. Here the sum of 4th and 8th terms means here A4, 4th term means A4 and 8th term means A8 is equal to here given 24. This is the first condition given in question. Next one is A6, 6th term means A6 plus here A10 is equal to 44. These are the two conditions given. From this we have to write it a first terms of the arithmetic progression. Let us see how to do. In using nth term formula, what is an nth term formula? Yes, a plus n minus 1 into d. That is the nth term formula, a plus n minus 1 into d. Same way from a4 means we have to write it as a a plus 3d. A plus 3d plus 8 means a plus 7d equal to 24. That means adding these two, 2a plus 10d is equal to 24. So let us see this, simplifying this equation. These all are multiples of 2, so divided 2 on both sides. That means a plus 5d equal to 12. This is an equation number 1. Anyway, you can write it as a equation number 1. From this we can write it a equal to 12 minus 5d. Okay, this is equation number 2. Next step from this, A6 same way, A plus 5D plus A plus 9D is equal to 44. Okay, adding, that is equal to 2A plus 14D equal to 44. Simplifying this equation, again divided by 2, A plus 7D is equal to 22. This is an equation number 3. Let us see. If these two equations, we have to solve the linear equation of two variables. That form also we have to use it. But I write it as a is equal to 12 minus 5d. So from this, we have to substitute a here. So let us see. A is equal to equation number 1. A is equal to 12 minus 5d. Substituting equation number 2. Okay, that implies we have to write here. A is 12 minus 5D. 12 minus 5D plus 7D is equal to 22. Let us see. Plus 7D minus 5D, that is equal to 2D. This plus 12 going right side, 12, 22 minus 12, that means 10. So therefore D is equal to 10 by 2, that is equal to 5. Okay. So from here we got a D is equal to common difference is equal to 5. Substituting here. Okay. So therefore A is equal to D is equal to 5. Substitute in this. So 12 minus 5 into 5. That is equal to 12 minus 25. That is equal to minus 13 is the first term. Minus 13 is the first term. Now we got first term is 13. This is the first term and this is the common difference is equal to 5. Now we got the common difference as the first term. Then we have to write the arithmetic progression. What is an arithmetic progression? Yes. What is this? A plus D, A plus 2D, etc. These are the sequence of arithmetic progression. That means here A is minus 13. Minus 13 plus D. Minus 13 plus D is 5, comma. Next to minus 13 plus 2D is a minus 10, comma, etc. That means here minus 13 here. That is equal to 8 minus 8 again. What is here? Next, 8 minus 3. Okay, etc. These are the first three terms of the arithmetic progression. If you want to write the arithmetic progression means we have to find it A and the common difference. A is the first term. From here A got minus 13 and D got 5. So A is minus 13, minus 13 plus 5, minus 18, minus 13 plus minus 10, sorry here plus 10. Okay, plus 10 is equal to here 3 got it. So the arithmetic progression is minus 13, minus 8, minus 3. So I hope you all understood this problem. Okay, these types of problem will come into your board examination. So practice more this type of problems. Okay, if you are new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. If you like my video, like and share to your friends. So thanks all for watching. See you on my next video. Till then, bye.